Philadelphia police have arrested a man from Texas. They say shot and killed his wife in Runnemede, New Jersey, then stole someone's car. Officers arrested 38-year-old Stephen Burgess early this morning. He's charged with first-degree murder in the death of his wife. Police say they went to a Runnemede Days Inn yesterday for a report of a carjacking and shooting. When they searched the hotel, they found the wife's body.